friends, welcome back to another video here on my channel. Or if you happen to be new, welcome. My name is Sharin, and I would appreciate if you could hit that like and subscribe button. So this video is a watch me work on my client. We are going to be taking her nails from this to this. I absolutely love the Scream series. So when she said she wanted Scream nails, I knew I had to record them. I hope you guys enjoy. If you're interested in seeing how I got this look, then just keep watching. So I'm starting with filing her old set off. I am using the Erica's Rex bit. I absolutely love this bit. I'll try and link it in the description bar below. You will see her pinky is missing a nail. You guys, she had a really bad accident during summertime and her nail completely came out. I know that's TMI, but it was not a pretty look. She had to get stitches and everything. And officially her nail has grown back enough that I could stick a nail on. And this video was filmed a couple weeks ago, and so far her nail is still on, so I'm so happy. I know she's been absolutely miserable without having a nail on there. So I'm just prepping the nail, and I'm going to be going in with Vitaprime and Tack from Light Elegance. And then to build up the nail that's missing, I'm going to be using the Fiber Clear Gel from Ellie. And to build up the rest of the nails, I will be using the Extreme Clear. After I'm done all of the gel portion, I'm going to be filing these into shape, and then I will be back. So this pink I'm about to use from Ugly Duckling, I do end up doing 3 thin coats of it. It's not extremely pigmented, but I love this pink shade. So I am just going to show you the first application. I'm not going to show you all 3 coats, but I just wanted to let you know in case if you want to pick it up yourself. The middle nails will be black, and also the thumb is going to be that same pink. Now on my little stitch palette you see to the side, I have a whole bunch of gel polishes from Ugly Duckling just already poured out. I will try and write all of the gel colors I used in the description bar below. Some were a custom mix to get the right shade, but I'll try my best to make sure I put all of the colors. So we're starting off with the little yellow hearts. They kind of remind me of like those candy hearts at Valentine's Day. So for this portion, I think I'm just going to fast forward through everything and not do much talking and let you enjoy the video. If you guys do like Watch Me Works, please make sure to hit that like button and comment below and let me know that you do like these, and if there's any like specific design you're hoping that I will do a Watch Me Work, that way I can ask all my clients if any of them would be willing to do that design. Okay, we're on to the very last nail. I am writing just chillin' killin'. So if you guys haven't seen this, I think it's called the spoof. Is that the right word? But it's Scary Movie instead of Scream, and they say this in the movie. If you haven't seen it and you're like, why are you writing that? And now it's time for the top coat. I couldn't decide if it would look better matte or shiny, but ultimately my client decided to go with shiny, and I think it was a good choice. All right, here is the finished look. What do you guys think? Comment below, what is your favorite scary movie? I would love to hear. And if you haven't already, please don't forget to hit that like button. And I hope you all have a wonderful Halloween. Bye.